double infinite peace would like to invite you to Christmas, a holiday of capitalism and Trumpism and boring things that count your money. And hello, everybody. It's me, your pal, Kris Kringle. I'm wishing you a merry birthday to the Christ we love. Anyway, celebrations are in order. There's an order of cake for me.
Good to see ya. And Merry Christmas. I'm a Jew, but I'll go with it because our capitalist structure has been taken over by the crazy Galileos who think we perform fellatio. Oh no, not at the Christmas table. Not at the Christmas table. Put down the phone, it's Christmas. I love you. Be cozy with me. Open the presents. Guess what I bought you? I bought a choo-choo-choo-choo train. 'Cause a choo-choo-choo's you for Christmas. That's right. If Jews from back in time followed me on vacation, say, Ira, please, are you Jewish or not? Because I see a ad going down to a Christmas celebration in North Carolina. Don't hug me too long in front of my brothers-in-laws. Oh, golly, it's so good to see you. I'm not on a psychedelic substance. I'm just appreciating the things you say.
Presents for me.
Presents
for you.
Presents
for me.
Presents.
Yes, you.
Presents
for me.
Presents
for you.
Presents
for me.
Presents.
Yes, you.
Happy celebration.
It is Christ the Lord on my birthday.
Merry Christmas to you too, because in 2017, when we're all part of this antiquated machine, we're gonna ride, and when we arrive, goddamn, god baby, you've got a really cute baby, and I was thinking that maybe we could have a conversation. Oh yeah! Difficult times changing, and I'll say, government, get your hands out of my vagina. Wash your hands before you touch my china. If you're in bed with China, just say it. Just be real. Just tell me the truth. Just look me in the fucking eye and say it. Because I don't need to feel bad about shit anymore. I don't need to close any of these doors. They're wide open, buddy. So I'm here with you, even though, yes, I'm a Jew, and it's weird for me too. I'm not supposed to be here.